me for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, and I do accept. I am nominating David Marino in California. So, you have 24 hours to accept the challenge, and I dare you to take it on to your fullest, especially you, David, because I know you can do it. All right.
This is pressure. It's a lot of pressure. Yeah, I know. You're pouring water on your head. How much pressure can there be? There's a lot, okay. I had things I was doing. I do my own charitable work and I do activism. I get involved with a lot of things that I post on Facebook. I mean, I don't physically go places and do things, but I read articles and I get angry and I post on Facebook. And we are in a drought, which it seems really silly to do this in a drought. Inappropriate, even. And this is gross, but this is my pee. I mean, I filtered it, so it's not. Sorry, that's the unfiltered one. What the hell are we talking about? Yeah, I know. But, yeah. Okay, but if I nominate women that I want to see in a bikini, and then in the video I'll be like, hey, I'm nominating, you know, and then I'll say their names, and I'll be like, and you gotta do it in a bikini! That's not sexist or misogynistic, Mom. That is, no, it's not comedy, but it's clever, and, you know, women in bikinis sell things more. So, I mean, that's science and marketing. So if I put that in the video, it will be classy. It will translate. We will agree to disagree, unfortunately. And I will not nominate Grandma per your request with that requirement. But this conversation is over. Okay, Katie, wait. Somebody died doing the challenge? From the shock or? Oh. Well, yeah, I do think a trash can of ice would crush a neck. That's a fair point. But I want to do good things. I don't want to die doing good things. So I hear your point, and it would be easier to donate money. I don't like being called an attention whore as the reason I want to make the video. I just felt like I had expectation because I'm funny. I don't know if not everyone, you don't think of me as funny. Not everyone thinks of me as funny. When you think of me, what do you think of? Oh, well, okay. I did not, I didn't think that. Okay.
The nomination process brings up the feeling of high school for me, specifically prom, and what should be this awesome moment where I'm asking people to prom. Nominating them for the Ice Bucket Challenge, and where I'm expecting joy and happiness, I'm getting blank stares or look of terror, you know? And I'm wondering, is it me? Don't answer that, but, you know, is it me? Again, do not answer that. It might be me. Is it me?
Oh my God, I might be overthinking this. This is easy. This is you get the cold water, you wear something skimpy, you thank who nominated you. I'm gonna make it up and say it was Barack Obama. And then you say something funny and then you pour the water over your head and then you have this very authentic reaction. And then you say something funny again. And then, you know, you donate $25 to the cause, and then you go on Facebook and you post a video and tell everybody you donated $500. That's how simple it is. It's easy.
Okay. So there's not same day liposuction.
No, I've done stuff like this, and you know, I said to my girlfriend at the time, "Hey, does this shirt make me look fat?" And she said, "No, your fat stomach makes you look fat."
No, I have to be on camera, and I'm going to pour water over my for the ice bucket thing, and I want to look good. And I've been binge eating. And so
that was hurtful. And it gets hard to do things for other people involving nudity, implied nudity, or pouring water over myself where my shirt might stick to my problem areas. So it's, you know, I've got my own limitations in doing this too.
And I just do other doctors practice out of vans? Because I found a guy who he's a proctologist and he does liposuction, and I've gone to his van for the proctology. And I had no complaints, but I don't. Hello. I think I consider myself a method actor, and so for me, it's, you know, I don't want to pour cold water on my head over and over to get it right for the final shot. But I like to, you know, say, like, no, or like, ah, you know, or like, I'll have fun with it, you know. I can't believe I did that. You know, you can get in the frame of mind, you know, and then you can, you know, take your hands and that's the water. And then you have your reaction just, no. Well, that's like, a hurricane or something really bad happening, but there within you know what it is like to have cold water poured on your head. If I get interviewed, I think I'll be honest. I'll say, "Hey, I was a really horny kid, and I took a lot of cold showers, so this doesn't even faze me." You know, if anything, this is going to do the world a favor tomorrow. From the hours of 7 a.m. to 9 a.m. because I'm a furnace. I am a sexual desire furnace who cannot get enough. Some call it sexual addiction. My doctors call it sexual addiction. And, you know, I say, hey, I got, you know, the two best addictions, sexual and food. Okay, let's do this. Let's fucking do this. I'm going to put a little Rocky on and get my level of macho-ness out there and just, you know, get myself pumped up. Here we go, Rocky. That is Bonnie Raitt. And somebody was using my computer earlier, so... There's Rocky soundtrack. You're at your best when the war gets rough. You've been put to the test, but it's never enough. You got the touch. You got the power. Yeah. Who forgot to fill out the ice? Damn, we're gonna have to take this again. Watch me, I watch you, and everything goes crazy. Ba, ba, watch me, bambino, ba, ba, bo, bo, boca piccolino. When you kiss me, and I'ma kiss you. Tra la 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 loo. Ba, ba, watch me, my baby, ba, ba, bo, bo. Just say yes and maybe.